cylinders, you heard on that violin recording, there was not, with the brown wax, there wasn't a practical way to label them, so they would slate them. They would say the title and the artist at the top. Ready? So you're going to do it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Sean's done this before. Here we go.
The Sufferin Succotash Jazz Band, recorded at the Edison Laboratories on December 4th, 2012. December 4th, 2012.